All right, happening today, Uber drivers will rally together in just a few hours here in Kansas City. Sarah Hollenbeck joins us live at 12th and Oak. Sarah, these drivers claim the city is driving them out of town, right?
Hey, Lindsay. Yeah, that's right. That's why they've decided to rally right here where I'm standing in just a few hours. Now, what they're saying is that the city is trying to impose new fees on them that would basically kick them out of town. We talked to these Uber drivers yesterday, and they tell us that it's important that they stay here in Kansas City, but if these rules pass today, they may be forced to leave town altogether. The ordinance calls for those drivers to pay about $280 in fees, get a permit, a business license, and a medical check. Uber company leaders say the ride-sharing company already has these requirements in place, and today those Uber drivers are going to urge city leaders to ease up on the rules.
We're going to take our case to city council and really, again, illustrate how lots of other cities are getting this right.
And Lindsay, this is something that's actually happening all around the country. Coming up in 30 minutes, I'll explain what other cities are having this debate here also today. Reporting live here in downtown Kansas City, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck for Doing Action News.
Sarah.